Agent 47 and Diana Burnwood are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. Unknowingly, they have been hired by a shadow client to target a number of operatives of Providence, a secret organization working in the highest echelons of power. Providence's controller, the Constant, approaches Diana and makes her a deal. Eliminate the shadow client and learn about 47's past. But when 47 discovers that the shadow client is Lucas Gray, his lost childhood friend, he and Diana switch sides to fulfill an old pact. Destroy Providence. Together, they manage to capture the Constant, forcing him to reveal the identities of the three Providence partners. Eliminate them, and the war would be over. However, the Constant has an ace up his sleeve.
Pühajärves elab kala, Eesti rahva maius pala kaske. Paranähtus tõuseb vara, võtab kaasa vallas vara raske. Auto tall on nagu sära, taljõn kui härjan kana kaske.
Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Locked. 47, use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think... I can override the window's controls. It's from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome to the barge Al-Ghazali.
This has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am from one of the less privileged sides of the respectful Al Ghazali family. But with a small loan from my father, I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of the great Al Ghazali legacy. So, I would like to thank my cousins, without whose friendship and influence this achievement might not have been possible. Thank you. I'm proud to yet again immortalize our great family name. But most importantly, this building is for all the people of Dubai, which is to date the tallest building in the world.
Struggling artists. His and your generosity comes so heavy.
That thank you. Now, the private man.
Greetings, sir.
I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
Excuse me, but it really freaks me out when people stand too close to me.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Hello, sir.
Bottle of 60-year-old?
I'm sorry, sir. We are still looking.
But you have a bottle, right? It has to be 60 years old.
Of course. The Royal Highness has the best selection in the world.
Good. Let me know when you found it.
Excuse me, sir. Here is the fine whiskey that you ordered.
About time. Thank you.
A pleasure. Enjoy.
Oh, no. This is not happening.
Enjoying the view, sir?
Oh, you poor thing. I felt like that yesterday.
man. Bad shrimps, perhaps?
I just wanted to remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow. That's right, 900 hours. And the key cards to activate the alarms are still in the safe in the security room. Yeah, same code. 6927. Just don't tell your mother or I have to shoot. Okay. Okay, but remember, you need to activate the alarm on both floors, otherwise nothing's gonna happen. Good. Yeah, we'll do. Have a good shift tomorrow. Talk to you later. Bye.
say? I must go and get the, from the oh, what did I say? I can't remember what it was now. Something about the... What is she at? Oh, yeah, I'll get that. About the passport, something. But I'll do it when I get to the other side of the thing, and then I can get some of the other stuff as well. So it's kind of, oh, God, it's...
A calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47. All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia, but I think you need to pull one of the racks here to gain access to the terminal.
Any news on the new guard assigned a codename Pinky?
Got word that he entered the building, but he hasn't reported for duty yet.
Probably still down at the depot, getting his uniform. I just hope he's got his papers with him.
I heard rumors that he used to work for that Dawood Rangan. Okay.
Hey, would you mind? Check it out.
No worries.
Thank you.
something you're just gonna walk on all day?
Did she leave the price tag?
You'll have some of the most important people in the world out there. Art critics, royalty, politicians, YouTubers, you name it. Everyone's in the building today. So that means new rules. Okay, before we go through those, I want to point your attention to the pile of papers on the table. It contains names and information of guests, the new terminal passwords, fresh from IT, and run sheets for everything that's going to take place over the next 3 hours. Grab one before you leave. Memorize everything. All right, first things first. Remember your places. These are important people who do not need to be burdened by your presence.
Hello, sir.
Unseen is a requirement. Second, you will overhear conversations of a sensitive nature. I don't believe I have to tell you that half of these people are rich beyond your wildest dreams. Rich means weird. Whatever you hear in the Scepter will stay here. Understood? I didn't sign an NDA with the girth of Sheikh Omar's grandfather just to have one of you idiots call up the press with a news story. And finally, the food is for guests only. Unless you're a chef, there's no such thing as tasting. I think we all recall what happened at the grand opening of Sheikh Omar's solar panel plant last year. Nobody wore white for 5 months after that incident. Oh, one last thing. We've installed keypads on most of the doors here to keep raunchy guests from sneaking off to do their dirty business. You have no idea how filthy some of these people can be. Anyway, the code is 4706. Don't forget it, and don't mention it to any of the guests. That's an order. Don't screw up out there.
His Highness has everyone working triple shifts. There's so much going on here. I've had 4 staff update meetings already. And now that crazy manager called us into another meeting, so now we've got to memorize it.
Thank you, God.
But this is awful. I mean, I'm in my boxers and
you are a woman. It's just so embarrassing.
Oh, it's nothing I haven't seen before.
But you don't understand. I'm military. We military men are used to punctuality. I was supposed to be ready and present my papers half an hour ago.
Yes, you men in the army with your papers. Super punctual. I get it.
Hey, how are you? Hey, how are you?
Reporting for duty.
About time. Our client has been going out of his mind waiting for you. Do you have the papers?
Yes.
Good. I'll call him now.
How should I address him?
It's classified, so you don't call him anything. But officially, he's just known as codename Pinky. Sir, this is security. Just calling to let you know your new guard has finally arrived. Yes, sir. See you soon. Okay, wait here. He'll be here shortly. Mumbai. Ooh, I heard that was a shitstorm. It's good to see a man like you back in the saddle. Guess that's just our line of work. You can't keep everyone alive.
I am sure I can handle it.
I know what you mean, but we run a tight ship here. I expect you to perform your duties with the utmost professionalism.
I don't do small talk. Where is the package?
Okay, you must be my new escort. I have very high standards, and trust you will do your duty. You have your credentials on you? Let me see here. Yes, that looks good. I like it. A cutlery expert, no less. I have no idea what that means. But your CV is very impressive. This looks perfect. Come on, let's walk. Need to tell you a bit about what I expect from you. I expect you to be by my side 24/7, unless I say otherwise. Bathroom breaks are, of course, permitted, but only when I say so. I have a very important, delicate meeting today, in which I expect you to keep your ears closed, but your eyes wide open. Understood? Now, your papers were indeed impressive, but I need to see what you can do with my own eyes. My father used to take me hunting. He was an avid hunter. I personally hated it, but always admired his skill with a knife, and grew to appreciate what it takes to gut an animal. Have you ever tried to gut an animal?
Yes.
Good. Then you know it's not so easy as it looks. Like trying to stab a rubber ball. Bounces back if you don't stab it correctly. You're almost here. You have to understand, I didn't get where I am by blind faith. Okay, we are almost there. You see the shooting targets? Any fool can shoot a target. With a knife? No, that's where the talent lies. My father always used to say, if you are good with a knife, you're even better with a gun. I want to see your skills. I don't know why, but I've always trusted a man who would throw a knife. I'm sure a psychiatrist would have a field day with that statement. So, show me what you got. Do well and you work for me. Fail, you get out of here, and I never want to see your face again. It's just about as not as good as you were.
Only time will tell. But I doubt
you, cocky idiot. That was quite spectacular.
Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram. We're not done yet.
Take it easy, man.
You're really bogarting me right now.
Smell delicious. Is it nearly done?
Are you kidding me? No, it needs to simmer for perfection. It must not be disturbed. You speed it up and you break all the glorious flavors. It'll become mush.
Well, I got a call from upstairs that the guest is hungry.
When that clock rings, Mr. Ingram can eat, and it will be like the angels touched his palate. Heavenly. You understand?
But isn't it just a stew?
I'll get out of my kitchen. You imbecile. I don't want your filthy words contaminating my food. Idiot.
Then I found this recipe blog
spiders that's conducting all the other ones dead.
Oh, and I know it's tempting to double up on the smoke capture and leave the plane capture out. Absolutely not the moment. Non-negotiable. Better start plating.
Hello, sir. Would you like to join me?
I'm not hungry, but I will happily keep you company, sir.
I want to say this is surprisingly tasty. Oh, I do miss a good burger. There's a place near my ranch. I don't feel so good. Oh, shit.
Okay.
That's why I am who I am.
Think I was finished. Oh, you need to change your grollies after that.
Gotham 47. Soon there will be no more Providence. You need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.
Our Royal Highness has never complained about it before.
I'm sorry, but Mr. Ingram, who is the Royal Highness's guest, has a weapon. Oh.
I don't think I've ever worked with a man who could get to such a state.
See, my neighbor always complained about noise. He pissed me off big time.
What did you do?
I kicked his door.